Welcome to another edition of the most consistent, prolific, and dedicated uploads in YouTube history. This is Sean's View Entertainment on YouTube.com. Make sure to like this video and subscribe with a major update as it concerns the October pay-per-view, the future of WWE pay-per-view, the name of it, and where the WWE is going to be going with it. Currently listed for WWE's October pay-per-view is now being named Battleground. Previously, the event was known as Over the Limit. The show takes place on Sunday, October 6th, from Buffalo, New York. Now, Over the Limit has been a reoccurring event for the past couple of years, but Over the Limit was an okay pay-per-view. I mean, nothing extraordinary. In my opinion, I actually like the name Battlegrounds a hell of a lot better. Excuse me, WWE Battleground. So I'll be looking forward to the logo, the image, what this event is going to represent. You know, maybe there's going to be some key role matches. Maybe there's going to be some special stipulation matches. Maybe there's going to be some, speaking of battlegrounds, maybe there'll be some type of battle royal or some kind of elimination-style, warfare. Maybe it will resemble that of a war games. I don't know. Maybe we'll see steel cage matches. Maybe Hell in a Cell. Maybe a new match. Who knows what the WWE has planned for this new battleground pay-per-view that will be taking the position of the Over the Limit pay-per-view. Like I said, Over the Limit, it was all right. I mean, it didn't produce any real huge significant moments in the annals of time. But hey, let's see how WWE Battleground goes, which will be coming to us live Sunday, October 6th from Buffalo, New York. Your comments and your opinions on the pay-per-view change. And are you in favor of it, or did you really like the Over the Limit pay-per-view? Like I said, Over the Limit, it was kind of a new concept. And like I said, I'm not really going to miss it, and Battleground should have been the way they went with it all the time. But hey, awesome with the change, no doubt about it. So the change has been acknowledged, so the change will be taken into effect. I'm sure it'll be showing up on WWE.com within the next few weeks to a couple months, even though October's coming pretty damn soon. But there you go, WWE Battleground, your comments and your opinions.